How to make all photos same length on CapCut. Well, hi everyone, it's me Lana from Create, Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's move into the video. First of all, head over to your application CapCut. Tap on New Project. Select the pictures that you want to edit. So let me select these pictures for now. Once you are done selecting, tap on Add. Now in order to make these pictures to same length, what you have to do is, first of all, click the picture that you want to adjust in the timeline. Two white bars at the two end of the video will appear. Zoom in the application and you'll be able to adjust it by the millisecond. Now you can simply adjust the picture to any length that you want. Let me just make the length of this picture to 6 seconds. Once it is done, you need to repeat the same process manually to each and every picture that you have added. So let me adjust this picture to 6 seconds too. Likewise, you need to do it in all of the pictures and you'll be good to go. There you go, now you can see that all of the pictures have the same length. So this is it for today and this was a tutorial video on how to make all photos same length on CapCut. I really hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.